welcome to my show Stars Unlocked.
Hello, welcome, nice to be here.
Okay, so first one very important question. Meera Nageshwara gari manavada ayyundakapothe, what would you have been doing?
That's a nice start for the interview. Oh wow. Sports ki sambandhinchindi edaina chesevaadini. Sports like, you know, maybe not. I don't know if I would be good enough as a sportsman, but definitely in sports I would be in the sports field.
Which sport?
My favorite sport is basketball. Okay. So maybe I would try to usher in basketball to India in a proper way.
Okay.
Just like other sports are being brought over here properly. Basketball is my favorite.
So one of those basketball leagues.
Yeah, something maybe I'd go and beg, like, you know, the American NBA to, like, you know, come and, you know, spread their wings over here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
So Naruda Donaruda, film after 2 years, how excited are you? You're not just an actor, you're also donning the hats of a producer.
Actually, I don't know how I'm feeling right now. Kind of blank, kind of blurry. I've just been busy with promotions for the last, like, you know, 1 week. Getting the film ready, promotions, then distribution, the business aspect of it, like, you know, so many things. But I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying the process. I love the process. Kuncho last 1 week kuncho phada bidi gundi, so asli em gurtuledu ippudu em aalochistunnano ela padukunnano ela nidralesano anaku asli em gurtuledu.
And you look tired.
Yeah.
But idantha meeku kotta
సత్యంలో కొంతవరకు కాదు చాలా ఇన్వాల్వ్ అయ్యాను, బట్ ప్రొడక్షన్ సైడ్లో ఇన్వాల్వ్ కావాలి. ప్రొడక్షన్ సైడ్ అంటే ద క్రియేటివ్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్రొడక్షన్ ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్వాల్వ్ ఇన్, ద బిజినెస్ సైడ్ లైక్ యునో డీలింగ్ విత్ ద మనీ డిస్ట్రిబ్యూషన్ యునో ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ అది. అట్ దట్ పాయింట్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ మై సిస్టర్, మై డాడ్ అండ్ Chimama, we had the Annapurna Studios team.
Right.
Even now I have the team as a backing, like, you know, absolutely.
Yeah.
But most of the work, ఇప్పుడు ఏంటంటే అప్పుడు సత్యం ఒకటే సినిమా అప్పుడు, ఇప్పుడు స్టూడియోలో 4 ప్రొడక్షన్స్ జరుగుతూ ఉన్నాయి. సో ఐ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ టుక్ దిస్ అపాన్ మై సెల్ఫ్, ఎందుకంటే ఇప్పుడు మా సిస్టర్ షీ హాస్ టు హ్యాండిల్ అఖిల్స్ ఫిల్మ్, షీ హాస్ టు హ్యాండిల్ చైతన్యాస్ ఫిల్మ్, దెన్ వన్ మోర్ స్మాల్ ఫిల్మ్ వీఆర్ మేకింగ్. So there's a lot, studio is a lot more active than what it was when I did Satyam.
Right.
So maybe a manpower led anukunta a help anta ledu, so me anta meve chesukovachu vastundi.
But are you enjoying the process? Ante anta single
hand,
more like a em antaru one man army laga
aipoyindi. No, I have a big army.
Okay.
No, I'm the general, but okay. I have like, you know, a full squad.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, full squad. I'm not the only one doing everything.
Okay.
I have good help.
Which is more easier for you, acting or producing?
Acting is easier. Acting is so much more easier. At least on a ippudu ee naalugu cheptanandi, ippudu nenu ippudu nen chesedi naalugu balance chestu acting tho ani ayipoyindi ee cinema.
Okay.
Mee munde acting chestanu.
Okay.
Then rendodi entante the production aspects of it. Ippudu cinema copy theatam copy ready ga, you know, I was very busy with that, sending it to the US, everything.
Right.
then the distribution aspect, I was never familiar with that.
Right.
Ippudu satellite sale ayinda, Vizag sale ayinda, Vizag ever chestunnaru, terms enti, iyanni nenu koncham nechukovalsi vachindi ippudu.
Okay.
I found, but I have good help in that, in my studio and all, my sister, my dad and everyone, we have a good team there. But promotions anedi koncham, I found promotions to be the most exhausting. Because you don't realize, like, unless you have a different host and a different, unless you're asked different,
right,
questions, monotony aipothundi, same answers ade kodatha untanu, bore kottestu
innellaga okate undutundi kada.
Yeah,
same thing every time.
Yeah.
Next, it's a remake that you're doing, and remakes are a huge responsibility. Chala takku remakes anni languages lo hit ayyayi. How do you think this film will fare? Meer ante why did you take up this film, why a remake?
Well, remakes anedi mana history lo mundu nunchi undandi, ma taatgar kuda chaala remake lu chesaru. Aa time nunchi undi aa Devadas remake, actually ayan chesin Devadas, we actually think about it. So remakes anedi eppudu unnai, endukante it's lucky that we have so many languages and we can borrow certain things. But entante there's an advantage with remakes, there's a disadvantage with remakes. ఇది నంబర్ వన్ ఏంటంటే ఇది ఇట్స్ నాట్ 100% జెరాక్స్ కాపీ. ఐ వుడ్ కాల్ ఇట్ లైక్ అన్ 80% కాపీ. స్క్రీన్ ప్లే మార్పులు చేసాం, సో ఈవెన్ చూసిన వాళ్ళు కూడా లైక్ యు నో దే ఫైండ్ ఫ్రెష్నెస్ ఇన్ ఇట్. అండ్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఇట్ వాజ్ ఒక మార్జినల్ హిట్ కాదు అక్కడ నార్త్లో ఈ సినిమా. ఇట్ వాజ్ యూనివర్సల్ హిట్, అంటే కేవలం ఒక దేవ్ డీ లాగా మల్టీప్లెక్స్లో ఆడి అక్కడే ఆగిపోయి కింద స్టేషన్స్కి వెళ్లకుండా కాదు, అది చాలా చాలా కిందకి వెళ్ళింది ఈ సినిమా. ఇట్స్ నాట్ అ కల్ట్ హిట్, అందరూ కల్ట్ హిట్ అంటారు కానీ బికాజ్ ఐ గెస్ ఇన్ఫర్టిలిటీ అండ్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ దట్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ డీల్స్ విత్ దే ఆర్ వెరీ ఐడెంటిఫైబుల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్. కొంచెం వినడానికి కొంచెం ఇబ్బందికరంగా ఉన్నా, ఇప్పుడు ఎక్కడ పడితే అక్కడ ఇన్ఫర్టిలిటీ క్లినిక్స్ ఉన్నాయి, ఇన్ఫర్టిలిటీ డాక్టర్స్ ఉన్నారు. సో వాళ్ళనే మనం అంటే వాటి గురించి ఎవరు మాట్లాడరు, కొంచెం ఇబ్బందికరంగా ఉంటుంది కానీ కానీ ఇది ఇట్స్ ది ట్రూత్. ఐ హావ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ హూ గాన్ టు ఇన్ఫర్టిలిటీ క్లినిక్స్, మెన్ విమెన్. ఐ హావ్ హాడ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ హూ డొనేటెడ్ స్పెర్మ్ ఇన్ కాలేజ్ ది యుఎస్, some for pocket money, some for like actual studies, some for social service. They have ipudu friends lo Joey chesadu kadandi, you know he's done it. Friends lo, so we brought it to the Telugu screen for the first time and I personally picked up this film because I thought it was a universal film. So initially I was in the pipeline, I wanted to do Devdi actually,
okay,
because I loved that film too,
right,
but I thought that it would be too marginal. This has more commercial appeal, more widespread appeal. So I feel this will work everywhere.
But meer annattu like you said your friends have donated sperm, yeah, and all in the, yeah, US. Over there they're very open to talk about these things.
Even
they don't
there,
shy away.
Even there they're not open at
all. Okay.
Akkada kuda open kaadu. Akkada kuda nenu gucci gucci edo aa roju ma friend edo konjam taagesi cheppadu naaku I donated sperm ani. Okay, oh, sorry.
Okay.
Akkada kuda konjam chaala secret ga jarugutundi because the field is such. See, you don't want to talk about your medical history, like, you know, I know a lot of my friends, I won't name them, but they've gone to infertility clinics. They weren't able to get pregnant naturally. They've had to find alternate means, whether it's IVF or whether it's surrogacy or like sperm donation. Or there's so many things.
Right.
And I know, honestly, I'm saying, like, I know so many women. I know it's probably not the moral thing or ethical thing to do in India, but like, I know a lot of friends all over the world, like women, who okay age ochaka, like, you know, they don't have partners,
right,
they don't have men in their lives, but they want to have, you know, that biological need to have children is there,
right.
I know people who've gone to places like, you know, and become mothers without having a partner,
right,
whether palana karanal moolanga, like, you know, they don't have male, this is like across the world,
right.
So there is a, it's there all over the world including India also. So I think it's a very universal thing.
So sperm donation as a concept, do you advocate it?
Yes, of course I advocate it, otherwise I wouldn't have done a movie on this. Ante see, but only thing entante it's a manaki ee cinema chusin tarvata it's a you'll feel that, you know, anyone, you can do it like any number of times, but it's a thing, it's a certified thing, it's a regulated thing, like, you know, so there are a lot of hospitals, lot of మొన్నే మా ఆడియో ఫంక్షన్కి డాక్టర్ వైజయంతి అని కిమ్స్ నుంచి, షీఈస్ ద హెడ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఇన్ఫర్టిలిటీ క్లినిక్ అట్ కిమ్స్, వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బిగ్గెస్ట్ క్లినిక్స్ ఇన్ ఆంధ్ర అండ్ తెలంగాణ కంబైన్, అండ్ ఐ వెంట్ టు ద క్లినిక్ అండ్ హ్యాడ్ అ లుక్ అట్ ఇట్ అండ్ దే ఆర్ లుకింగ్ ఫర్ లైక్ యునో గుడ్ స్పెసిమెన్స్, లిటరల్లీ గుడ్ స్పెసిమెన్స్, అంటే లైక్ యునో హెల్దీ, లైక్ యునో ఐ గెస్ వాట్ ఏం చేస్తారంటే దే లుక్ అట్ యువర్ ఫైల్ and everything is kept a secret,
right.
Everything is kept a secret, mm-hmm. And it helps so many people and chaala mandiki abhyantaram ledu, you know, and chaala see manak pillalu unde vaalliki asalu idi enti ani ardham kadu kan pillalu leni vaalliki appudu telustundi, like, you know, see lot of people datta chestuntaru kan, lot of people adopt chestuntaru, see here at least you get part of your genes,
right.
You know, like it's a way of at least semi-procreating.
Right.
You know, if you don't have the need to procreate.
Right. Okay, now coming to casting. Yami Gautam became a household name after the film. People,
yeah,
the whole country fell in love with her. Now you've taken Pallavi Subhash in the film. How much of a justice she's done to the role?
I think she's on par with what Yami did.
Okay.
Like, you know, there was a... we thought about maybe casting Yami here also, but she already did a couple of Telugu films here.
Right.
And I had to work out for Khaled. So we thought like it's, and she's, we wanted a fresh face.
Okay.
So because of that, we decided to go with Pallavi. I've Pallavi ni eppudo nenu oka 4 years back oka Cadbury's 5 star ad lo chusanu. Yeah, and I thought she struck me as like very beautiful, and in appude, you know, I have this habit of just noting down things that I can use in the future. If I see a movie, I'll note, hey, idi panikoche rakamla undi, we can adapt this maybe. And I have this habit, so I actually noted down that ad like about 4 years ago, and we were looking for someone fresh, wanted someone new. And when I was going through my records, like I came to know that, you know, she's there. She did like 4 or 5 Marathi movies.
Yeah.
Lot of television she did,
yeah.
So she's experienced. But at the same time, she never got a break in Telugu.
Okay.
She never had the proper management team.
Right.
What I told her.
Okay.
Never, not a good agent or whatever. Not a good enough agent.
Right.
So otherwise, like, you know, she's a. I think she's making a late entry into Tollywood, but
okay.
I think she'll be here for a few years. I mean, she's going to get a good name.
Okay. Tanikella Bharani garu, what made you cast him?
What made me cast him? What didn't make me cast him? You should ask me that. Because in every way, like, you know, Anu Kapoor garu role, that's probably the most crucial role of the movie. Casting that would have been the key for the film. మేము భరణి గారు తప్ప వేరే ఎవ్వరి గురించి ఆలోచించలేదు ఎందుకంటే వీ వాంటెడ్ సమ్మన్ కామెడీ పండించాలి ప్లస్ అదే సీన్లో అదే డైలాగ్ చెప్తూ ఆ సీరియస్నెస్ కూడా పండాలి విచ్ ఇస్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ ఇప్పుడు కొంతమంది లైక్ యునో కొమీడియన్స్గా దే ఆర్ ప్రాబ్లీ సుపీరియర్ టు ఆర్ దే హ్యావ్ అ బిగర్ నేమ్ దెన్ బట్ ద థింగ్ ఈజ్ అది సీరియస్ సీన్ చెప్పేటప్పుడు ఆ సీరియస్ సీన్ డైల్యూట్ అయిపోతుంది So adi you have to have both, it's a fine balance. So we felt, you know, he was the only person who could do it justice, and also writer ga kuda chaala contribute chesaro, and like, you know, wherever you know, there are so many improvisations that he made, and he also knew chethilo oka manchi character unde, so pattukoni gettiga pindesaru.
Okay. When you got launched as a hero, our time lo you didn't have any competition.
Yeah.
But at the same time.
No. Why didn't I have competition? Then it was like also. Ante inta mandi hero lerandi appudu, but you know, nenu Mahesh okkare start ayyanu. Nen start ayi 2 samvatsaralu mundu Pawan Kalyan start ayyanu. So nenu inchu like aa age gap lo aa age group lo ne unnanu, you know.
Right.
Pawan Kalyan is like, you know, few years older. Actually is like 4 or 5 years older. But Mahesh and me are of the same age group, and we started at the same time. But yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
And then Prabha started 2 years after me.
Yeah.
So in that time frame, yeah. And then like unnarandi appudu kuda, like, you know, nenu start ayinappudu you know inti Uday Kiran, then vallandaru aa time lo start ayyarandi. But you're right, they're more heroes now.
Yeah.
That's ante like ఒకప్పుడు ఇట్ వాజ్ తాత అండ్ రామారావు గారు దెన్ ఇట్ వాజ్ తాత రామారావు గారు శోభన్ బాబు గారు కృష్ణ గారు దెన్ ఇట్ బికేమ్ దీస్ ఫోర్ నౌ నాగార్జున వెంకటేష్ బాలకృష్ణ యూ టాక్ అబౌట్ దాట్ నౌ యూ హ్యావ్ లైక్ యునో యూ హ్యావ్ దెమ్ అండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ అ లాట్ మోర్ ఐ అగ్రీ విత్ దాట్ సో యా దట్స్ ట్రూ యా దట్స్ యాక్చువల్లీ వెరీ ట్రూ దేర్ ఆర్ లాట్ మోర్ హీరోస్ నౌ అండ్ ద లాట్ మోర్ హీరోస్ ఆర్ డూయింగ్ వెల్ నౌ యా అంటే ఇది ఒక్కరే కాదు ఆ నలుగురే కాదు ఆ ఐదుగురే కాదు యు నో యు హావ్ అ లాట్ యు హావ్ అ బిగ్ నంబర్
డు యు థింక్ యు ఆర్ ఎక్స్‌పెరిమెంటింగ్ మచ్ లేటర్ ఇన్ లైఫ్
సీ స్టిల్ ఈవెన్ టుడే లైక్ ఎక్స్‌పెరిమెంటింగ్ అంటే నేను యు నో ఐ టుక్ స్టెప్స్ లైక్ గోల్కొండ హై స్కూల్ అండ్ గోదావరి అండ్ ఆల్ అంటే ఆపర్చునిటీస్ ఉన్నారండి ఎక్స్‌పెరిమెంట్ చేయడానికి అంటే ఇప్పుడు కూడా ఆపర్చునిటీస్ లేవు ఇప్పుడు నేను వెళ్ళి బాంబే నుంచి తీసుకురావాల్సి ఐ హావ్ టు క్రియేట్ ఎందుకంటే లైక్ నేను ఈ సినిమా వచ్చాక నేను అనుకున్నాను నేను మా తాత చూసానండి ఈ సినిమా ఒరిజినల్ సినిమా విక్కీ డోనర్ ఈ లవ్డ్ ఇట్ టూ అండ్ అనుకున్నాం తెలుగులో ఇలాంటి సినిమాలు వస్తే బాగుంటుందని వెయిట్ చేసి రైటర్స్తో కూడా చెప్పాను డైరెక్టర్స్తో కూడా చెప్పాను ఇలాంటి కథ తీసుకురండి నేను అప్పుడేమనుకున్నానంటే విక్కీ డోనర్ కథ వేరే వాళ్ళ చేతిలో ఉంది వేరే వాళ్ళు చేస్తున్నారు అని అనుకున్నాను బట్ దట్స్ ఆల్ ఫాల్స్ ఐ కేమ్ టు నో అబౌట్ ఇట్ లేటర్ బట్ నేను చెప్పాను నేను కొంచెం రొమాంటిక్ కామెడీ నేను నాకు రొమాంటిక్ కామెడీ చేయాలనే ఉంది నాకు కామెడీ కావాలి నాకు రొమాన్స్ కావాలి ఈ రెండు కమర్షియల్ ఇంగ్రీడియంట్స్ కానీ బట్ ఐ వాంట్ బ్లెండెడ్ ఇన్ అ in a bold mixture, you know,
right.
Like something new. Like Vicky Donor, like right. Vicky Donor, and cheppi bore got isko chesi. Kumari 21F is a bold film.
Yeah.
But it worked.
Right.
See, sometimes you make, but it's a good film. It's right. a very good film. Sometimes, like, you know, you make films for children. Sometimes right. you make film for adults.
True.
Sometimes you tell the children, you stay home, we'll watch our adult movie.
Yeah.
And sometimes we'll send the children. Mano children appudu cartoons pampisthe mano kurchu chustam ani vaadta paatu chodam kada. So andaru okke sari anni chodalsina avasaram em undandi. Nenu Kumari film 21F film chustanu. Pillalni chododdantanu. Na man kodalni chododdantanu. Ee cinema matram like ippudu na man kodalu unde. She's 10 years old. Like, you know, already in school, like in her school, they're teaching her about, you know, sperm, like, you know, all the anatomy.
Right.
So she knows.
Yeah.
In any cinema, you're just not like, "Na kajje pe na 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 je na dil suno an sigbadal suno usam le." So they are aware. Government textbooks lo kore juice napper like all this matters there. Neem kunch entertaining a jipna me.
Yeah.
But anyway, what was I trying to say? I was trying to say it's a old film.
Old film.
Yeah, it is a bold. Yeah. So I wanted to do something out of the box completely, and ikkada manavallu raayatledu.
True.
So manavallu raayatledu, we're still stuck in that same, like, you know, formulaic thing. And pakkana tamil lo chustunte raastunnaru, telugu lo, hindi lo chuste malayalam lo raastunnaru, anni chakkaga raastunnaru, chaala different ga manavallu raayatledu. So can't but position lo akkadiki velli teeskravalsi vachindi ee cinema. But ee cinema vachi naaku evaraina ikkade ilage raasiste nenu haayiga ikkade chesukuntanu. Land cinema. But hopefully, ee cinema ochaka, like, you know, the writers will get more bold and push the barrier.
Ee 2 years mere em chesaru?
Ee 2 years, ee 1 year ee cinema tone pattindani. So dani mundu 1 year. Dani mundu 1 year, like, you know, I set up another film which I kind of cancelled. It's still there, you know, that script. I still may do it. And basically, see, after Golconda High School, you know, I took a, I did 3 films. Wasn't happy with those 3 films. They didn't work. Couple of them are pretty crappy also. So, you know, I wanted to come back, you know, properly, you know, put in all my efforts. And then at the same time, my grandfather also passed away.
Right.
So, you know, I had to deal with a personal loss in my own house.
Right.
So suddenly, like, you know, in a span of 2 years, I lost my grandmother and I lost my grandfather.
Right.
So suddenly in my house, I'm all alone.
Right.
So there was quite a dramatic change also in my life.
Right.
So putting all these things together, like, you know, ala gap telikunda.
So what are other interests besides films?
I love listening to sports radio.
Okay.
Podcasts. I'm a podcast addict. I don't watch cheap TV. I don't read newspapers. I watch a lot of sports. In sports bar, especially American sports. American sports and cricket. Manol cricket aadthe nenu. I pretty much catch everything. But other than that, like, I follow American sports. And they come on at very odd times. So, like, you know, I follow them very, very religiously.
Okay.
And then I work out, you know, I go to the gym. That also quite religiously, like 4 to 5 times a week. Only these last 2 weeks I haven't had time. I haven't been able to make time. And then I have a close set of friends. And we come, we hang out, like, you know, I like going out to eat. I'm a foodie. Then I like going out to quiet night spots. Like this place is like one place that I frequent, you know, once a week or once in 2 weeks or something like that. But it has to be like quiet. I don't like nightclubs. You know,
not the noisy places.
Not the noisy places, but I like the chilled out places.
Okay.
So that's pretty much it.
Do you like children?
I don't want to have them, let me put it that way.
Okay.
But I love my niece.
Okay.
She's not a child anymore. She's a favorite person, the favorite person in my life. My sister's daughter Satya. And ee promotions age enta isko chesindante oka 3 rojula nunchi chodalakapoyanu. Normally I see her every day.
Right.
Yeah, but I love kids.
Why don't you want to have kids? Because they're a responsibility.
I don't think I want to procreate this.
Okay.
This I think one is enough.
Cool. So now we have some rapid fire. Okay, in the movies, who is your first crush?
In my movies or generally?
Generally
it was Rekha. Like ever since I was a kid. No doubt. And she's still a crush.
Who's your latest crush?
లేటెస్ట్ క్రష్ దీపిక పాడుకో.
ఓకే, నౌ దిస్ ఇస్ సంథింగ్ యూ హావ్ టు యాక్ట్ అండ్ షో. వెన్ యు ఆర్ వెరీ యాంగ్రీ, హౌ వుడ్ యు స్కోల్డ్ సమ్వన్? సూపర్ పిస్డ్.
That's it.
That's it.
I won't talk.
Okay.
For me, my anger is silent anger. It's silent. It's never loud.
Okay.
It's probably even more hurtful because it's never, it's like just very, it's like with a look. I won't make eye contact.
So keep it within yourself.
I won't make eye contact. You know, I'll probably walk away. I'll just be silent. That person will know I'm feeling.
Okay.
But it won't be loud.
Okay.
People around won't know, but that person will know.
Shekhar Kamala or Chandra Siddhartha?
Shekhar Kamala.
Any day?
Any day.
Okay, who is your favorite amongst the heroines you've acted with? Anushka, Kajal Agarwal, Janelia?
Wow, it's a tough one. Well, I'm closest to Anushka. I know her the best. But Janelia has like a... Anushka, I just met her 2 days ago. She showed me the set of Bhagmati. Wow, what a set. You got to go see that movie. Yeah. It looks like spanking. But Janelia has a special place for me because like she's the heroine of my first blockbuster. So I would say Janelia.
Okay. Who's your 4 a.m. friend?
I have quite a few actually. I really have quite a few. I can't name one. But I never had a 4 a.m. need, you know. Like, you know, I never had like one of those crises.
4 a.m. you sleep.
Yeah, I love to sleep. I love to sleep. Yeah, 4 a.m. I'm sleeping. I don't have a 4 a.m. friend. Like, you know, I have a handful of people I can call actually. So I won't say one.
Okay, now you have to answer in this yes or no. You have to show it to the camera.
Okay.
I will win a national award for Naruda Donaruda. How now? I'm a flirt. I'm an introvert. I'm open to playing character roles. I will direct a movie very soon. Okay. Thank you for being on the show. It was lovely having you. No? Now we'll have a team selfie.
Okay. Cool.
I'm more close to Akhil or Nagachetri.
It would appear that I'm closer to Akhil.
Hmm.
Hear me out. It would appear that I'm closer to Akhil because Akhil is more loud and boisterous and like he's got more like he, and Che is very subdued. But I am more like Che actually.
Okay.
But it would appear that like, you know, actually it's the same, man. This is a tough question. This is like really, really tough. This is really tough. Akhil is more, he shares more.
Okay.
So it would appear like Che is more like me.
Hmm.
Very
subtle.
He's an enigma.
Okay.
Like, you know, like I like to be an enigma too. Like he's more subtle. I don't, that's a tough one. That's a tough one. Don't put me in that spot.